Better get ready.
The following contest is a triple threat tag team Hell in a Cell match and is for the undisputed WWE Tag Team Championship. Introducing the challengers at a combined weight of 480 pounds, the Red Faction.
It's a big-time opportunity, Byron, as the title will be on the line here.
You're right, Michael, and judging from the response on social media heading into this match, we're likely to see a new champ crowned here tonight.
The WWE Universe on their feet.
And at a combined weight of 576 pounds, they are the WWE Tag Team Champions, the Brothers of Destruction.
Remember, guys, the title's on the line here in this one.
And I don't remember the last time the champ was in this much jeopardy, Cole. Tonight might just be the night the title changes hands.
Prepare for a truly glorious arrival.
A champion in NXT and WWE, no one else is glorious.
Glorious!
And representing Dirty Dogs from Toronto, Ontario, Canada, weighing in at 235 pounds, the glorious Robert Roode!
A man who is never lacking in confidence. Nor should he.
Yeah, it's easy to tell that Robert Roode competes at the absolute top level, both mentally and physically, each and every night.
Yeah.
instant success both as a tag team competitor and in singles action.
And you know, Byron, he's proved he's dangerous in any situation, any night of the week.
Yeah, like it or not, Michael, Robert Roode has made a career out of making the most out of his opportunities.
Roode is a serious threat to any superstar, and Robert Roode is always ready to get his hands dirty.
Representing Dirty Dogs from Hollywood, Florida, weighing in at 218 pounds, Dolph Ziggler!
You know, Dolph Ziggler has twice been the sole survivor at Survivor Series.
Well, sometimes you forget just how much Dolph Ziggler has really accomplished in WWE. But this is a superstar who has stood the test of time.
He's truly a top dog, no doubt about that. Multiple teams now locked inside the cell. This is going to be good.
It's also going to be chaotic, Michael. You never know where your partner or your opponent's going to be.
Position now.
Oh my goodness. Deep to the gut. Hooked up.
Put him away.
Oh,
my drop kick. Punch lands. Sucker slam.
Step ahead. Tag team chemistry in full effect with these two superstars.
Every match is special, but this one just raised the bar even higher.
I bet the whole locker room is watching this one by the end of it.